हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। माय नेम इज आशिम दत्ता एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट ऑसिलेटर ट्रेनर किट एंड इट्स ऑर्डर कोड इज 36270। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस हाउ इट वर्क्स। सो दिस इज अ ऑसिलेटर ट्रेनर किट। हियर वी आर हैविंग ICCD4069, देन देयर इज अ क्रिस्टल, देन देयर इज अनदर ICCD4069, देन देयर इज अनदर IC 2.1 CD 4584. Then these are the output ports and this is the ground port. So this is the circuitry of oscillator trainer kit and this is the main power on off switch. Now we are going to perform an experiment on the kit. So the experiment we are going to perform is to study crystal oscillator using CMOS ICs with crystal of frequency 32.768 kHz. So for that, firstly we will switch on the kit. And now we will switch on the DSO. For this experiment, we require a DSO. So after switching on the kit, now we will connect the ground of the DSO to the ground. And now we will check the waveform first at X1. So here we can see that this is the waveform which we get at X1. Now we will check the waveform at X2. So here we can see that this is the waveform which we get at X2. Now we will check the waveform at X3. So this is the waveform which we get at X3. Now we will check the waveform at output ports, that is Q. So this is the output waveform at Q, and now we will check the output waveform at Q dash. So this is the output waveform at Q dash. So that is how you can observe the outputs at X1, X2, X3, Q and Q dash. And this is the observation table that is mentioned in the manual. So here we can see that we have to observe the waveform of X1, X2, X3 and output Q and output Q dash. And we have to write the shape of waveform. Here we can see that at X3, we are getting square wave. So we have to write here shape of waveform square. Then magnitude of waveform, from here we can get the magnitude, that is 10 volt. And we can check the frequency also. So the frequency of waveform is 33 kHz approx. So you can write the frequency and the magnitude and the shape of waveform by seeing the waveform on the DSO. So that is how you can check the waveform at X1, X2, X3, output Q and output Q dash. So that is how you can perform this experiment and you can form this observation table. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any queries related to this kit, you can contact at Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.